Bleary-eyed stars headed home from the Brit Awards after parties, but Cheryl and Liam Payne looked glum. Abbey, Clancy and Rita Ora looked slightly worse for wear after a long night partying in London following the annual prizegiving. Cheryl and Liam Payne looked glum as they headed home together. Cheryl, 34, and Liam, 24, put on a united front at the ceremony after it was revealed the romance is on the rocks, and they both looked glum as they headed home together. They had attended the Universal Music Bash after the show, and they were spotted leaving through the back door. Rita Ora was caught looking a little worse for wear after performing with Liam earlier in the evening. Cheryl looked stony-faced as she got into a taxi with Liam. Liam and Cheryl had put on a united front at the bash. Another star caught on camera looking worse for wear was Rita Ora, who performed with Liam during the show. The pop star held a hand on her head as she sat in the back of a taxi after carrying on the party at the Warner Brothers and Ciroc Bash. Britain's Next Top Model host Abby Clancy enjoyed her first big night out since becoming a mum again, and she looked like she had a wild night. Holly, Willoughby and pals try to take a selfie as they leave Brits after show bash. She headed home with husband and Baldwin. Abby Clancy looked sozzled after partying at the Brits. The Sun joined celebrities on the red carpet for the 2018 Brit Awards in London. Rita Ora looked like she'll have a sore head in the morning. Jack Whitehall hints at chemistry between Liam Payne and Rita Ora after racy Brit Awards performance. Pixie wore a long lilac dress with a daring thigh-high split. Liam Payne and Cheryl are upstaged by cheeky female jury. During Brit's chat with Jack Whitehall, Lauren Silverman had a beer in the Carnival Hall and got a huge goodie bag. Caroline Flack was seen heading to her car. Mylene Klass managed to avoid spilling out of her plunging top. She wore a very daring outfit to the show last night. Gogglebox star Chris splits from TV partner to be replaced by ex's mum. Jack Whitehall kisses Dua Lipa at Brit's after party as pair get close. Louise Redknapp spotted with mystery man on wild night out at the Brits this morning. Fans are amazed how fresh Holly and Philip look after Brit's little mixes. Jessie not happy after Jack Whitehall's Jamaican accent dig at Brit's. The catwalk star looked sozzled as she headed home and attempted to fix her makeup in the car, like a true pro. Simon Cowell's girlfriend Lauren Silverman took a bottle of beer with her for the journey home, and One Direction star Niall Horan was seen heading home with a huge goodie bag. Mylene Klass managed to avoid spilling out of her plunging black top, and Pixie Lott, who suffered an epic wardrobe malfunction on the red carpet, also kept covered up for the ride home. Got a story? Email digishubbers@the-sun.co.uk or call us direct on 02077824220. We pay for videos too. Click here to upload yours.